What up, big kids? Here's your big news flash. Sorry I'm late on this, but at Comic-Con 2012, which I was at, they revealed the new Iron Man Mark 8 armor. Now, fortunately, I wasn't able to get video of it at the time, which I'm really regret not getting it. But as you can see here, we don't know if this is the Extremis armor yet. From what I hear, it will be like voice command armor, which is great. So it might be the Extremis, but you can see here it's more beige than red with some silver bits. I actually do like the armor line. Is it my favorite Iron Man armor? No, probably the Mark 6 is still my favorite because that looks more Extremis than this one does. And they brought back, just like with the Mark 7, the circle arc reactor. But like I said, I'm a huge Iron Man fan, and each armor looks awesome in its own different way. So I'm really excited to see this and how it's going to play out on the big screen. We'll get an official Iron Man 3 trailer this fall, so I cannot wait, and I'll be reporting on it and letting you guys know. So what do you big kids think? Do you like the Mark 8 armor? Do you hate it? Let me know in the comments below and check out the pics at BKBN.net. I'm Sean Long, remember, celebrate your gnome in a big way.
Go to BKBN.net! Go to BKBN.net! Go to BKBN.net! I tell you to go! Go down!